everybody, Abby Normal here, and I wanted to do a video, but I really couldn't figure out what to do a video about. So, we went to 7-Eleven, and we were just walking around, and there's this new product, and we're like, what? Because the bottles look really cool, and they all promised to make your life better, and it's like Neuro, it's like a Neuro something or other, so there's like Neuro Bliss and Neuro Electricity or something like that. And they all had fancy stuff inside it. And the things that are supposed to make you feel better, the only thing that was really different was the happy kind of ones had carbonation. And we all know carbonation makes you happy. So, Cobra Jones tried Neuro Bliss. And for some reason, he wanted me to try Neurogasm. Don't know why. It's a passion in every bottle. And I'm telling you right now, I'm not being sponsored. I just thought it'd be funny to drink this. Apparently, it supports healthy circulation, helps support the pleasure response, provides playful energy, and promotes healthy aging. And what does it have in it? Carbonated water! Crystalline fructose, fruit and vegetable juice, for color, only for color. Gum acacia, ester gum, natural flavors, citric acid, malic acid, sucralose, sodium benzoate, potassium sorbate, niacinamide, pyridoxine, HCI, riboflavin, thiamine, HCI, folate, cyanocobalamin, cholecalciferol, soy lecithin, and you guys, since it has soy lecithin, guess what it has? Soy. So,
same stuff.
Holy crap, it has the same stuff in the Bliss, but it has a proprietary blend of a bunch of crap. Like caffeine. You guys, caffeine apparently makes you feel better. Maybe that's why I feel so much better after having drunk one of these already this morning. So I'm gonna try this. It's red, essentially. Well, the bottle is red. So I'm gonna try this and see if it causes a gasm of some sort. So here we go. Wait. No, it just tastes kind of like nothing. It tastes like a kind of a sweet nothing. Sweet nothings is what gasming is all about. Nothing. I mean, yeah! It's a really weird aftertaste.
Tastes like medicine.
So meh. It's a neurogasm.
Don't worry about it, baby. I'll make you gasm.
Neurogasm. Don't drink it.